holding the fish by the tail, dark side up, make a half moon cut at the base of the tail. Going from tail to head, release the fillet from the frame to a depth of 10 mm. Then going from head to tail, release the fillet until you reach the middle of the fish. Turn the fish so the head is pointing towards you. Score round the head and turn the fish with the tail pulled in towards you. Holding up the fillet, cut through the rib bone and release the fillet from the frame. Repeat the process on the white side. To finish, trim off any remaining rib bones. Producing two cross-cut fillets.